Sorry.
Richard Vincent Weber, Mr. Bigsby.
So, you're firing me?
Oh, yeah.
Why? I do my job like everyone else.
Oh, there's some backs and rubber going on, and they leave it to me to cut back so it wasn't on. I'm sorry, I just
have to. What am I supposed to do now? I've been working here for 3 years.
Let's just go through some paperwork we have there. Small little things. Things we have for you on.
Please.
Note it, yes.
I want to see this.
Yeah, just hold on a minute. Well, we can come on.
Well, just how you like it.
Oh, thank you, Calvin.
Hey, Calvin.
Calvin.
Just wanted to assure you that even though you won't be here as the new assistant manager, I promise this place will run as smooth as it ever did.
Thanks, Calvin.
That's exactly what I was worried about. Thanks for clearing that up. You told Calvin?
Well, I had to. My new assistant manager.
You know, I could have left this place with some dignity. I say that I had quit, but now that's out the window.
Well, I'll do. Is there anything else I can do for you, Mr. Harris?
No, Mr. Bixby, I think you've done enough to ensure my day was as shitty as possible.
Great. Anything else?
Yeah, you're a fucking cum dumpster, and fuck you!